What's up, guys? VHS Voyager here, and we're gonna be looking at another progressive rock band that is also from England. I know we just dropped the Porcupine Tree video, and this one we're gonna be looking at a band called Frost that has a Frost with an asterisk at the end of it. I'm not sure why they do that, but the band's called Frost. They're from England, progressive rock band. They've been around since the mid 2000s, and they have three albums that I've heard, and one that they released this year that I haven't heard anything from. So these guys are really cool. I remember I found Million Town a few years back, probably more than a few years back. But I found Million Town. I fell in love with that album, and then I ended up listening to their other albums, Experiments in Mass Appeal, which is an amazing album, and then Falling Satellites, which is another incredible album. These guys make really amazing music. And again, like I said, progressive music is my favorite, so I'm really partial to these kinds of albums. But yeah, they released a new album called Day and Age earlier this year, and I didn't know about it because I haven't been, it's so hard to keep up with hundreds and hundreds of bands that I enjoy. So I have not heard anything off this album yet. The album's called Day and Age, and the song that we're going to listen to is also called Day and Age. So without further ado, let's just jump on into it and see what we got. Let's throw it up. Ooh. Some harmonics. Nice. You hear that bass? Mm. That sounds great. Nice effect on the vocals. It's cool. A little modulated. I like that guitar part. Yes. He has a gun? Jeez! I catch a chorus. What? the hell is this video, man? A cool track. Yeah, that's basically what I expected from them. And they make really good music, just really solid progressive rock music, man. And a lot of cool parts in there. You can actually hear the bass again, just like Porcupine Tree. You can actually tell that the bass is there, which is always nice. They had a cool harmonic part in the beginning that I really liked. Interesting effect on the vocals. They gave it a little modulated sound to it. But vocals were solid, really good, catchy chorus. Guitar parts were fun, and the keyboard parts, like this part that you hear right now, I really like that. But yeah, overall, really fun track, really solid track. I'm gonna have to listen to this whole album. The album, like I said, is called Day and Age. I'm definitely gonna give the whole album a listen because these guys are awesome, and I think they make great music. So. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought. Do you guys like Frost? Have you ever heard of them before? Is this the first time you're hearing of them? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you guys have any music recommendations for me, drop them in the comments. And yeah, I read all your comments, I get to recommendations, and I do make videos on them. So that's going to do it for me on this one, guys. So until next time, Voyager out.